was, I guess, a kind of an English protest song. They called them protest songs in those days. Anyway, it's a conscience song, I think, written by three guys from Britain. And you can join in on the chorus. It goes after this fashion.